useless phrases, right? And there are so many of them. But today's is when you send an email and there's a proposal in there, or you're on the phone with somebody and you're sharing information. It's just a useless phrase. It's not bad. You'll still go to heaven, yada, yada, yada. But you've got this proposal and your last line says, it closes out the whole thing, if you have any questions, please let me know. Sort of sinking in, isn't it? Of course they will. Wouldn't it be smarter to say, trust me to follow up Thursday, November 17th, or whatever the date is. And by the way, and here's a bonus technique for you. When you put a day down, put the date, marry them. Put a date down, put the day, marry them. To say I'll call you Thursday can be useless and difficult and dangerous. I'm exhausted. I need to go to physical therapy now, but I will be back with more useless phrases. I'm Nancy Friedman, the telephone doctor. Thank you.